some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all.
Hi, my name is Sydney and I play young Elsa.
Hi, my name is Haley Khan and I play young Anna.
Hi, my name is Aria Eileen Kane and I play young Anna.
Hi, my name is Mackenzie and I play young Elsa.
What is it like for you guys to be playing young Anna and young Elsa?
Something that's really cool is being able to do the magic and how pretty the dresses are and getting to meet the whole cast and just being a part of the magic.
I like when we do the first part in the show, which is the opening number. And it's such a fun number, and I also love in a little bit of you when we jump on the bed and Sydney's doing all the magic.
So when you guys are also traveling, I understand you still have to do school, right? Like some people think that you might not have to go to school still. You want to talk about how you guys kind of balance going to school and being in a show? Because that's a lot, right?
We have school after this, and we have to do a certain amount of hours for each day, and that's how we fill out school.
In some theaters, we just do school in our dressing room, but other times there's a specific room where we can go to do school.
Do you guys have a favorite part that you guys get to play? I know some of you talked about the opening number, but is there anything special that you're so excited for every time you get to perform?
Yeah, my favorite part of being in the show is the quick changes and being able to do the magic.
Yeah.
And when I do the magic, I always think of like all the kids that are in the audience and making them happy and be like, oh wow, she can do magic.
My favorite, it's probably Fixer Upper. I'm always so excited to play like
Fixer Upper.
Yeah, and I'm the only one with wings on and I just like wiggling with it on. And we get to do so much dancing, and I get to throw petals all over the place.
Ooh, yeah. That does sound fun.
I also like being young Anna, because who doesn't like to be happy and fun?
Right? And you're a princess on stage.
Yeah.
That's so cool. So I hope that you guys like trying the Let It Snow ice cream at Clementine. Do you have anything that you want to say to St. Louis about why they should come out and see the show before you guys leave to go to the next city?
I think you should see the show because it's really fit for any age, and it's also really funny, and it's a great show just in general. It's really magical.
You should come to the show because this show is spectacular. There's so much magic. There's so much joy. It's fit for all ages. Like, everyone loves it, so that's why I think you should come see the show.
I hope that if you haven't seen the show, these girls convinced you to come out and see it. And maybe if you can't come out to see the show, you can at least come out to try the special Clementine's ice cream, Let It Snow. It looks pretty good. I need to go try it myself.
Bye.
Now on stage at the Fabulous Fox through November 13th. For tickets, visit MetroTix.com.